and welcome back to my channel. So for today is a celebration. It's because it's my 70th video, no, na upload. It's my new milestone sa channel ko. So yes, because 70 to, and I'm just so proud of myself. And for those people who are continuously watching my channel, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. And dahil doon, ang content ko for today is about my mom's collection. So, ano behind me, ito, dito muna tayo mag-start sa first collection ni mommy, made in France. It is Arcopal, actually, yan. Arcopal. Yan. So, mommy, can you explain about this beautiful set? Wow, ang dami.
Those sets are both from Alcobar, Saudi Arabia, 37 years ago before I got married, and it was made in France. I really like a lot of plates collection, glasses, mugs, you know, I was collecting for so many years.
Ang ganda.
In this particular set, they are around, I think, 47 or 48 pieces.
Ang dami niya, oh. May bowl.
This complete set.
Wow. Naganda rin ang design. Yeah. And then sa next, this side, wine glasses naman, and
this blue plates, I bought it from IKEA, you know, in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia.
Mm-hmm.
And here,
ito rin na, from IKEA.
Yeah, that's from IKEA. It's a wine glass.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
It is from IKEA. And
yeah, it's beautiful. Okay. And in this, so yan yung down, first layer.
Down here, it's our apple green color.
Oh, ganda ng color.
I bought this also from IKEA in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. Mm.
Mm. And then, lalaki. Mug, no?
Yeah.
Big mug. Mm.
And also the tray behind, you know, the silver tray at the back, yeah.
Okay. Stoneware naman tong set na to. Makikita nyo, yan o. Nakalagay, carousel stoneware, and it is made from Japan.
Siya nag-Japan.
Wow, ang ganda.
I bought this set.
Nilagay pa siya ng sugar.
Alcobar, Saudi Arabia also, long time ago.
Mm.
It's a complete set also. Cup and saucers, and here, you can see, and the big plate down there.
Ganda.
It's a complete set. This plates also, it's a design. It's a Christmas design. We are using only for a special occasion, Christmas and New Year.
Yeah, ginamit natin noong Pasko.
Yeah. And I bought them from Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. These glasses, you see the design?
Mm.
You know? The Kaaba in Makkah. It is, I bought this collection from Saudi Arabia as a souvenir.
Mm-hmm.
You know, all this.
Ang ganda ng shell.
Some of that silver at the back,
Grace,
they are gift during our wedding.
Mm-hmm. Marigalo for your wedding.
Only those silver. In here, bowl, you know. Okay. And Pyrex. The Pyrex collections. Yes. And I have them long time ago, 37 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm. Yan yung pwede sa oven, di ba?
Yeah, you can bake or you can put it in the oven because it's unbreakable. It is a Pyrex.
Yeah. Well, next will be this side naman. We have here different types of glasses.
Wow.
Pang tagay.
The small one. For the one. Yeah. If you like to use the small glass,
and then
a big mug.
And mugs.
Yeah.
Dami.
These are ice cream glass.
Oh, yeah.
Or ice cream cup. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And other glasses. In here, we have melanin plates also. The plastic one we are using melanin, like for the picnic or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And the small cups, they are a Saudi teacup.
Pang ano to, no? Pang
for the teacups, for the Saudis, you know.
Cute.
Or coffee. They are using that type of cups. You know, the small one. Down here is another plate collection. They are Pyrex and it's made in USA. And we have them 37 years ago. A very long
para time. Siyang unbreakable, no?
Yes, it's a very thick. Matibay, that's why yes. I put it at the bottom because it is very, very thick and heavy. So, it might break the cabinet. So, that's why I put it down below. It's very thick.
In this corner, we have more glasses. Ito. Ginagamit namin to usually kapag may occasions. Ito yung ginagamit din sa mga visitors namin. And then, glasses. I'm going to unbox this crystal collection from Naples. Wow,
ganda. It's brand new.
Yes, and it's ilang set to?
I think six
sets. Okay, wow. Beautiful crystal collection. Ganda. Where did you bought this one?
Utuda. Saudi Arabia.
Ganda niya, ang tibay niya. At ang kapal ng glass niya talaga. Sobra, very thick. Look po, the texture.
Crystals.
Okay. Then, meron din isang klase. Pink. And we also have the Starbucks na mug. And I'm going to show you in this box from Vika, 6 type of glasses. So we will see. Ano naman yun? Wow! It's from IKEA. Ano ganda yun? Talaga, hindi pa siya nagagamit, guys. Look how beautiful the wine glass. Wow, ganda. Very nice.
It's new.
Yeah, it's new and hindi pa naman siya nagagamit. So, 6 cases of this one. Ito naman. Wow, careful! Oh my gosh! Wow! It's a wine glass. See how beautiful this wine glass with the Luminarc. Luminarc! Wow! Ilan to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 pieces.
6 pieces. Okay, ito naman is a royalty fine porcelain made in PRC. Oh. Wow! Wow! Ganda! See?
Saudi tea cup. This is a Saudi tea cup collection. You know, the Saudis, they're using this small cup for their tea or coffee. So, this is the one that they are using.
Ganda.
It's just my souvenir from Saudi Arabia.
You bought this?
Yes.
Very beautiful. Okay.
These are other glasses collections.
Wow.
You know, here, there. There's a picture.
Okay lang. Okay. Ganda ng white glasses mo.
Okay. This glass collections, I bought it long time ago in around 37 years in Al-Kubar, Saudi Arabia. Okay. In here, this side. These are the crystal collections, you know. Wine glass collections here. You can see they are different type of glasses. Yeah.
Made in? It was
it's made from France. It is France. It's original crystal glasses. And I have them long time ago. I bought in Al-Kubar, Saudi Arabia. During 1980s. In there, you know, here. And that is the bottle that you can put the wine as well. Yeah. All this.
Sa side naman na to, meron kaming mga mini shelves wherein different mugs ni Mami yung mga nakalagay dito. So, mag-start muna ako dito sa first collection niya ng mga mugs. No? Mahilig siya sa mga colorful mugs. This is best of Malaysia. Ganda. Lemon, mga fruits, yan, mga ganitong klaseng design, coffee, espresso, orange. Dito naman, Gemini, mga horoscopal mugs. Sporty mugs like baseball and football na mugs. Cute na yan ito. Tingnan niyo. Goal! Ganda. And, tapos meron ding mga animals. Mahilig siya mag-collect na mga animal mugs. Yan, katulad nito, bear. Tapos merong chicken. And tiger na mug. Cute! Diba? Tapos dinasignan pa niya ng ribbon. Diba? nakakagana nga naman uminom pag ganito yung mug mo. Then, dito naman sa side na to, ito, Sagittarius, horoscope. Horoscope mo to dati, di ba? You are a person of action rather than words. Oh, ganda. Sagittarius mug. Tapos ito. See? And of course, we have best mom in the world is mommy. And wow, ito. Collection din niya. Nurses are the true spirit of caring. Woo! Bagay, machi-machi. Nakakamiss mo lang yung mag-nurse. Tapos, ito. Harry Ramsden. Galing to sa Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. Collection din. And also, Sri Lankan Airlines. And Kutoa. World-class tableware. Wow. You know? Sri Lankan Airlines to Jeddah. Nice. So, lahat to mga mugs. Yan. Galing Saudi. Ito, sa hospital. Ito yung hospital dati ni Mami. Sa University, King Abdulaziz University Hospital. Yan. Ito rin. And my other cup collection here also. Yeah. Dito naman tayo sa corner ng iyong mga mug collection. So, yan o, ang dami. So, ilang layer to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 layers. So, mag-start muna tayo dito sa bottom. From?
That is my souvenir in Aramco, Dahran, when I worked there during 1980s. It is 50th anniversary of the company.
Wow, so, ang tagal na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ano to? Regalo siya sa'yo, mami?
No, I bought it.
That's, sa Aramco.
There is 50 because, you know, I bought that as a souvenir.
Okay,
for that. Because I worked there in Aramco, Dahran before, long time ago.
Ganda. And this naman, dito naman sa second layer.
The second layer.
Okay, let's start.
The dollar from US. Uh-huh. Vancouver, when I travel in Vancouver, Canada. And the others are London. They are gift from my radiologist before. And the two,
Saudi Arabia.
I bought it in Saudi Arabia as a souvenir.
Wow.
I really like to collect mugs from different countries.
Okay, and itong, yung sa third layer naman,
it was our seminar in radiology in Dahran.
Radiological Society of Saudi Arabia.
And then the others is the logo of our hospital, King Abdulaziz University. And the rest are collection during our seminars from different hotels and, you know, that I was attended before.
Ganda. Mahilig kasi dati noon si Mami umatin ng mga seminars.
Different
hotels. Yes. So, ito lagay ng mga mugs. Pinagawa mo talaga to?
Yes.
Ganda.
It's made of
yeah, it's wood.
Yeah. Like, from Saudi.
Yeah. So, if meron po kayo mga mugs, pwede nyo rin pong lagyan ng plastic cover para hindi na dudumihan. Especially yung mga galing ibang bansa kung meron po kayo. Yan. So, magandang tinitreasure talaga natin. Binavalue natin yung mga bagay na importante talaga sa atin. See?
Beautiful.
Yay! Finally! Natapos din ang collection. Vlog! Ang gaganda ng mga glass, mugs, ano pa ba, yung mga plates, teacups, collection ni Mami. Diba?
Mami, ano sabi mo?
I'm so grateful for having all these collections for the past 37 years.
Diba?
So, I treasure them for my children.
Yes, yeah, sobrang ganda at saka talaga namang nakaka-inganyo, nakaka-inspire na mag-collect ng iba't ibang klaseng mugs, crystal, glasses, o diba?
Nakakatuwa lang kasi very valuable sa kanya, no? Very, ano, na-treasure niya, na-ingatan niya yung iba't ibang collections niya for the past 37 years. Wow, imagine ang tagal.
no? At until now, nandun pa rin sa cabinet namin. So, I'm just so happy na i-share to sa inyo. Kung meron po kayong mga iba't ibang collections, gusto ko rin naman makapanood. So, i-ano nyo sa akin, no? Sendan nyo ako ng link, o kaya i-message nyo ako sa Messenger para naman mapanood ko rin at masuportahan ko. Especially, yung mga small YouTuber dyan na nanonood palagi ng mga videos ko. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. So, kung meron po kayong mga patamsak dyan na gusto nyong, lalo na sa mga nagpipremiere like me, yes, bago lang po ako sa premiere. So, huwag niyo pong kalimutan na kahit hindi pa napapanood yung aking video, pwede na po kayong mag-like and mag-comment, mag-live chat, pwede tayong mag-usap doon. So, i-message nyo lang ako habang wala pa yung video and mapapanood nyo siya once na, kasi may ano yan eh, may time yun. So, pag na-play na yung video ko automatic, wala pa pong ads yun. Tapos, after the video, dun pa lang po magkakaroon na magiging normal uploaded na siya with ads. So, I hope may mga maka-chat ako on my premiere. Huwag niyong kalimutan na panoorin. I-like kagad. And kung gusto niyo mag-comment kahit hindi niyo pa napapanood yung video, pwede. Why not? So, thank you for the support, no? I'm trying different kinds of or ways on how to boost my YouTube channel. And once again, happy 70th uploaded video. Oh my gosh, ika 70 ko na. And thank you for the new milestone. Maraming salamat, YouTube team. Thank you rin sa mga nanood. Kasi kung hindi dahil sa inyo, hindi naman ako gaganahan mag-vlog. So maraming salamat kasi may mga nanonood pa rin ng aking video. Thank you so much. Nakakataba kayo ng puso. So ngayon naman, bago ko i-end ang video ko for today, meron po akong copper mask na binebenta namin to online. So, ilalagay ko na lang po yung shop link ni Mami sa description box para mas maka-order po kayo kung gusto nyo. Meron akong available na 5 light pink. So, ito yung itsura niya. Ganda. Yan. And, nag-iisang color red na lang. Wow! So, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Order na rin kayo ng copper mask.
Oh! O nga pala, bago ko makalimutan, yung Laika. Yes! Lagi po ako active sa Laika. Lalagay ko yung aking Laika dito, yung username ko. So, i-follow nyo ako at mag-max rate tayo sa isa't isa. Kahit ilang post pa yan sa inyong Laika gagawin ko. So, let's follow each other and I'll follow you back with max rate. Thank you sa mga nag-follow na ng Laika. Yes!
Dito na po nagtatapos ang aking video for today. Huwag niyo pong kalimutan na i-like ang aking video. Mag-comment down below kayo kung meron pa po kayo iba't ibang suggestions na pwede namin gawin ni Mami or any kind na mga food na gusto niyong gawin namin, lutuin namin. Why not? Comment down below lang kayo. At huwag niyo pong kalimutan na mag-subscribe on my channel and hit the notification bell para mas updated pa kayo sa mga iba't ibang videos ko, pwede nyo rin panoorin. So, free naman po yan with ads. So, maraming salamat sa mga hindi nag-skip ng ads dyan. So, thank you. Dito na po nagtatapos ang video ko for today. I will see you on my next vlog. Bye!